Hey everyone, TyBri Long here. Welcome back to my channel and welcome to the Quarry. I'm surprised I'm actually playing a new game. This is a game that came out 2 months ago, sometime in July or June, one of the two. Very recently, within the last 6 months, and it caught my attention because recently on my Twitch stream, as well as on this YouTube channel, I played Until Dawn, which has a similar style to this. I was too excited, I bought it, and we're gonna play through it. It's gonna be fun, and I hope you join me for the ride. Oh, that's it, huh? They just throw me in. Cool. Well, welcome to the Quarry. It's a pretty moonlight. Pretty night. The sun is setting and you're right here by my side. Okay. And the movie is playing, but we won't be watching tonight. Every look, every touch. Okay. This is a whole vibe. There's definitely copyright on this. It's a whole vibe, though.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
Begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
Lost. Just say we're lost. Safety tip, quick time.
Take a moment to consider the following.
Okay. Okay.
Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Oh, heads up.
Nice catch there, hon.
I'm not the one who hit the pothole.
How do I know when I successfully
hit us? Never think about that.
Wow, that is like Olympic level goalpost moving.
Thank you.
Very impressive.
Thank you.
Yeah, still totally lost. You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Yeah, debatable.
Never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Thank you.
Just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
Like, that means anything. Pick leaflet.
Any directions on the flyer?
No, just a fake bunch of kids faking it around a fake fire pit.
Checks out.
Everything okay?
Yeah, all good. Hey, eyes on the road, mister.
Yeah, what? Ooh. What the hell is that? You saw that. Yeah. Okay. Oh, that's what that is. I thought that was the circle button. Is that the right stick? That could have been more obvious.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
Anyone concerned about the demon in the backseat?
A bear?
What? No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was
no?
It?
Just me.
I think it was a person.
Oh, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't.
Okay. No one else is concerned about the.
I really effed this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again. Huh? Could you grab my the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah. Okay. So bad.
My mom's gonna kill me.
Probably. Can I go? Here we go. Toolbox. Right. Oh, I didn't know what I was doing. What? I thought I was just grabbing the. Now I'm snooping. He got rejected from university.
Why didn't you tell me?
He's gonna get mad at me if he catches me with that.
Thanks, hon.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
There you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
Then picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heat.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
No, thank you. Okay, we didn't hear that. Why didn't we hear that? No, don't go through it again. What are you doing? Stop. Oh my god. Put it the fuck back. Put it back. It's not your business. It's not your business. You don't have to be nosy. Okay, is there nothing else for me to do? I can't go around him? Because physics. Okay, cool. Do I just walk off into the woods? Good. Glad you stopped. Is there something over here I should be concerned about? No, that's... I don't... Game. I'm literally telling you. to stop. Do I need to just go back up there and interact with him again? Is that what I need to do? Hello? Excuse you. Hello? Maybe, say something. What?
Where are you going?
Just over here.
No, no, no.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
I'm gonna get so freaking upset. Just like Until Dawn. Oh my god, are you kidding me? None of those are good options. Tell him what's happening. Okay. None of these are good options, but fine. Defiant.
What? You're not the boss of me.
I just don't want you wandering off on your own.
Excuse me.
That's not what I meant.
Yeah, better not be.
I'm sorry. I really gotta concentrate for a second, okay?
Yes. Look, I think there's someone down there, okay?
What's that?
They could be hurt. I'm gonna go check it out.
He didn't hear the first sentence. He doesn't know what you're doing and what you're looking at. God, you suck at communicating. What?
Good idea, Laura. So thoughtful of you.
Are you hurt? Okay, I guess you're not.
Gross.
I don't like the intense music now. That's not good. Climb up the small slope. Really? Climb up the slope and go back to the car. You do not need to walk around. You don't. You just don't. You're kidding me, right? What does that say? Harem Scarum poster. Okay. Just go back. Why am I doing this? This isn't Scooby-Doo. You don't split up when you think there's something in forests. It doesn't just work out well, you die. What is that? Escapeology trunk? What does that even mean? Escapeology. Oh, is that like the art of escaping tight constrictions as like magic tricks and sleight of hand? Okay. That makes me feel better. I think I know what that is. If you watched... What the hell? If you guys saw my Until Dawn playthrough, you know I find these games incredibly frustrating because people... like random, seemingly old women creeping around in forests whispering, "Silas!" No. You don't. Stop. Is that a person standing behind that? No, it's not. That's just foliage, I think. Oh, I really hate this angle looking up from below her. Like she's about to be grabbed from behind or something. I hate that. Go back to the car, please. I'm begging you, please, go back to the car. I saw that.
Where are you?
Go, no, stop. Mm-hmm. Go back to the... You shouldn't have gone. You shouldn't have left. What? I'm ready for a quick time. Okay. Now I know that's the right stick. Got him.
Max?
Max? Oh, Hex, you know.
Hey, why are you shouting? What?
Oh my God. Silas.
You heard that too, right?
What the hell was that?
Thank you.
Car. Now, Max.
Okay.
Yeah, get in the car. Or at least start walking back the way you came. Something.
No, but I heard something. Let's just get out of here. Come on!
Oh God, I thought you said you checked it.
I did check it, and it was fine.
On foot. You don't have options.
I know you're on edge, but you gotta calm down, okay?
I am not on edge, Max. I'm freaking the fuck out.
It was probably just an animal or something.
No, it wasn't an animal. You didn't see it. It was a woman.
Lord, this isn't helping, all right? Go! There we go. We're good. See?
Please just get us out of here.
Okay.
I'm trying to give her the benefit of the doubt.
Max!
I'm trying.
I would be panicking too. But I feel like I would have had the sense not to just wander off in the woods, looking for a person.
We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jeez!
Oh, fuck!
You should have
oh
been-
Oh my God, my heart just exploded.
He has blood on-
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this?
That's blood on his neck.
Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
He has blood on his neck. Hit him with your car and leave.
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
We crashed. What does it look like? Use... We swerved off.
Well, we were just driving and it's really, really dark out here and, I don't know, we must have hit like a pothole or something because we swerved and now here we are. I mean, these roads are really not in great shape.
Path chosen?
Sir?
Keep the car running.
Sir?
Would you have believed me if I had said the truth that we thought we hit a person?
The all-time scariest cop.
I don't know, this is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
That's not how that works. I don't think he would have believed me either way because I'm so shaken. So I really think that...
Now you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
Okay. I know what I probably should say. The truth. But I'm not gonna say the truth because I really want to see what happens. Let's be dismissive.
We were just taking in the sights, officer. Is that a crime?
Oh, you sound like you're lying and gloating about it.
I'm gonna take it by the tone of your voice that you were unaware that this is an open season hunting zone until tomorrow.
Oh, shit. No, didn't know that. We were kind of lost, actually.
What is your intended destination?
We're headed up to Hackett's Quarry.
Not the camp.
It's a free place to stay, so, yeah.
I don't like his face.
You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight.
Why?
Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night. Okay?
I think we're just going to stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming, and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're going to head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Maybe just do what he says. You are talking to an officer who has blood on his neck. Maybe none of these are... Insist. I'm so curious. Insist.
With all due respect, sir, why can't we go to Hackett's Quarry?
Because I told you to go to the motel.
Okay, I just don't understand what the problem...
Ma'am, please step out of the vehicle.
Ooh.
What? Why?
Officer, she didn't do anything.
Ma'am, if you wouldn't mind stepping out of the vehicle, I would just like to show you a route on your map there.
That's sus. Just pass the map through the window.
Remain in the vehicle.
It's unnecessary. You're on a power trip, my guy. I'm just saying. If that's what you're really going to do, they could have passed the map to you.
Okay. So, we...
That's not how pencils work. You need to do that with pens,
Harbinger
right?
Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning. Right. Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road. Watch out for potholes.
Oh, you need like
a
statement?
Have a good night.
That's pretty sus. I don't trust it.
This guy just sitting there.
Relieved. That guy was weird and annoyed. Thanks for all your help. After all of that, let's do thanks for all your help. Let's be annoyed. I'm just...
Thanks for all your help, though.
These are not my options, by the way.
What's that supposed to mean?
You were shaking like a broken washing machine. I could have used a little backup.
I mean, he clearly likes you better.
Well, I'm very likable. All right, let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here, and the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. Kind of tricked him into showing.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible.
Yeah.
Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Fair. Fair point. Fair point.
Oh my god, if he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick.
You weren't gonna do shit.
Like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am. What?
20 is... debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
That was a that... Pause. What? Okay. That happened. They went anyways. They shouldn't have.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
There's a huge difference.
Hello?
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that? I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car and this is a complete waste
of time. Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll take the car.
Max.
I would go back to the car too.
Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
What?
I'm sorry.
I mean, his annoyance is understandable. You left a voicemail and then you planned a trip somewhere based off of a voicemail you left. You didn't hear feedback. What? That's just so dumb. What? What? Yeah. Okay. Just seeing if there's anything over here. I don't like the changes in angle, like Resident Evil style. Don't do that. Don't do that to me. I don't need this in my life right now. Wait, that kind of sounds like music. Am I hearing music?
Is anybody home?
Well, I could have called that. Anything this way? Open window for me to sneak into, unlock the door, do something else that's probably illegal. Okay, nope. So my only way to figure out something is to go back down those stairs the way my boyfriend just went. Max? Is that his name? Max? What is that long tunnel thing right underneath the... That's creepy as hell. Why would anyone have that? Okay, what's this? Fire pit, tree house. Hackett's Quarry, Boathouse, The Lodge, Car Park. What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Fun. What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
If that were a thing sitting at the edge of a campground or like a cabin, I don't think I would want to attend that camp. Hello? This seems like a bad idea. I should not touch that. That's a person.
Hey! Hey, are you okay?
Let's...
I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some help.
I get it.
Max, get over here! There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock. Hey, I'm back. We're gonna get you out of there.
I don't think you want to do that.
Wait, what are these?
I don't know. You just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
I'm not seeing anyone.
Wait, no, look.
I'm looking. I am.
There was definitely someone there.
I mean,
okay, so
they walked away as you were looking at them. I thought you saw that. Take hammer.
Hammer time.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
Fair.
Yeah, okay. Wrenches.
Not that the wrench is gonna be better. What are you gonna do with a wrench? Hit it, right? There's no way that you just did that with a wrench.
You need a hand?
Yeah.
You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
another game I also want to play.
Hello? Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
Rude. That was douchey. That was just straight up mean.
Hey, be careful.
Okay. Hello. Oh. That's a bloodied tag. This is where we leave. This is actually where we decide that we don't want to be here and we just go away. That would make sense, right? No, of course not. I have to go pick it up. Bloodied collar. Yep. Mm-hmm. We take that as a sign, as a... Oh my gosh.
Max?
Max? Get over here. What are you do? I hate this. This Resident Evil style walking around.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
You didn't even get up.
It's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am.
Why are they zooming out?
I think our imagination...
Max?
Hello? Maybe have a little more urgency.
Max!
His blood. Help.
More urgency would be good. Is it a dog? Is it a wolf?
I think I'm bleeding a lot.
You kidding me? Okay, help Max. Help him. Path chosen. I hate that. I hate that. Because it makes me feel like I'm making a mistake no matter what I'm doing. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. What? Oh, they're just not gonna even show. Oh. Hi. Who are you? Oh, hi, officer. Hey, he tried to tell us. Also, did he shoot the thing that was killing me?
Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars.
Okay.
Let me know what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars.
In other words. That's bad.
Darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore.
Oh, the quarry, yeah, huh? That was just an intro sequence. That's really pretty. That's a lot of bones. Old creepy time music. Creepy time music? old music is just...
Hello, my friend. Welcome to the show.
Hi.
We are friends, aren't we?
No, I don't know anything about you.
I've waited for you. I've waited, yes.
That's weird.
So I do hope our time together proves enlightened.
Little close, back up.
There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you.
Doubt it.
Me as your guide into the unknown. It's exciting, yes, and terrifying. But if you're brave enough, if you let me help you, I can help you.
Hmm.
We can help each other.
Oh, okay.
This is the card you found.
Uh-huh. The tarot card?
The fool. I wonder who this is. We all know a fool when we see one, don't we?
Seems like you.
Innocence and freedom. Or recklessness and risk-taking. Spontaneity. Actions without thought, but the consequences to match. Think. Think. And don't get burnt. I can show you more if you'd like me to.
I'd really not rather you not. I'd move on. I'm done.
No. Shame. Though I suppose it's your decision to make. And really, that's the whole point, isn't it?
Sure, yeah.
There are secrets out there, you know. Secrets and lies. Paths to uncover,
mm-hmm.
on which I can shed light, if you let me. Help me help you. And remember, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Oh, okay. Well, that's a change in tone. Chapter 1, Hackett's Quarry Forever. I don't like how cheerful this is. This is a huge change. It actually sort of looks nice. Definitely has that 1950s feel.
Ladies, peace and love.
See you later, kids.
Yeah, Hackett's Quarry forever.
You know how many hearts are broken on the last day of summer camp? It's like a romance apocalypse.
Wow, that's pretty messed up. Personally, I would choose reflective, but going against the grain.
Yeah, well, I mean, they're just kids. You know, they'll get over it.
Uh-huh. Like they'll get over Emma.
What? That's not the same thing.
Oh, so that's not why you're in a bad mood.
I'm not in a bad... Oh. You know what? We had our last night together, and we're cool.
Oh, yeah. So cool that you're never going to see your special little boo-boo bear ever again.
Jesus Christ, you heard that?
Oh, come on, dude. The cabin walls are made of band-aids and rat turds.
Okay, I get it. Quit it.
Hi, Emma.
Hey.
Okay, this is, you've heard of spatial awareness before, right?
Spatial awareness is for nerds. Be a lamb and grab the last couple of bags, will you?
Yes, boss.
Say hi to Emma for me.
You're a bad person.
Yes, I am.
So far, not seriously disliking anyone. Outside of the first couple that decided to come here anyways. You seem kind of sketchy right now. You good?
According to reports from the local paper, the North killed some hay bales caught fire during the opening.
Hey, what are you listening to?
Before they knew it, the whole place was up in smoke.
Good to know.
The
Introvert. I feel that. I'm an introvert. I'd much rather be off by myself, like watching something or listening to something. Sums me up. Can I run? I can walk a little faster, I guess. I'm not totally sure where I'm supposed to go. I thought Emma walked past us down below, so I guess up here.
Jesus Christ. Hey. Hey, are you guys gonna help with the bags or what?
Oh, you know, I was actually just working on fixing the door. It's
Dylan, come
it's
on.
Broken.
Dylan, please.
I can't. It's
I gotta get the last bags
in
there. Come on.
What's wrong with this thing? It's just
Dylan, please.
Sorry, bro.
Cool. Thanks, guys.
Or we just try again?
Dipshits bolted it? Really?
Cool. Don't like them so far. So how do I get in? I tried this before. I really did. Window? Got him. You thought you were gonna lock me out. You know, saying that as you're like trying really hard at something and like struggling to do it doesn't have the same effect, right?
Oh, double skill.
Did I really stop? Wait, am I gonna say it again? Triple skill? Okay. I did not mean to do that. I was trying to walk towards the cup and see if I can interact with it. Stop. Just stop. Just go in and stay in. Please. Dear God.
Ugh. Horror. I hate horror.
Ironic. Sure, I'll go out this way. Wow, this is really spacious. This is really big.
Okay, really, dude? Locking me out?
Okay, in my defense, A, it was Dylan's idea, and two, it was really funny.
Oh, yeah, right. Mm. Is that right?
Great.
The rules, man.
Okay, whatever. Look, are you gonna help me with the bags or what?
Nah, I gotta stay here and wait for Mr. H to return our cell phone. Sorry.
Jesus Christ. Okay, and why are the stairs blocked?
Well, apparently it's to keep raccoons and other pesky varmints from ransacking the place. Mr. H's words, not mine.
Oh! Boring!
Sounds pretty interesting to me. Maybe I'm just boring. I mean, how do they get in?
Is that you, Dylan?
I can only deal with one shit at a time, Jacob.
Okay. Sorry. You locked me out. Okay. Is there anywhere I can go to interact with anything of importance? This way? No? Okay. Running out of... Oh. There we go.
Great. All by yourself, huh?
Yep.
Guess you're gonna have to get used to that.
Oh my god, you are so mean.
At least I'm honest.
Oh, okay, here we go.
Okay, you're not telling me the whole truth about you and Emma, are you, son?
Mind your own business.
Okay, I'm gonna need you back all the way out of my business, Caitlin.
Well, excuse me for trying to help.
How is making me feel shitty about being dumped supposed to help?
Aha, the plot thickens. She took out the trash.
What? No.
Wait, check that. First, she cleaned the house. Then she took out the trash. Then she washed her hands. Bye-bye, Jake. Now she's a trashless single, clean hands, ready to mingle.
Are you finished?
Oh, I could go all day.
And this is why I didn't tell you.
Yeah, no thanks.
Man, you're starting to bum me out, Jake.
What? Yeah, you know, I'm sorry.
Yeah, you're one sorry motherfucker, ain't ya?
Okay, well, at least I went for it this summer.
What's that supposed to mean?
Ryan?
What about him? He's a guy at this camp who just happens to have this whole hot, sexy loner thing that totally doesn't do anything for me at all.
Oh, the plot thickens.
So she really just dumped you just like that?
Well, technically no, but you know, she realized that she has her plans. And I have my plans, and it wasn't going to work after today, you know? And today's already over, isn't it?
And you didn't want to try, like, long distance or whatever? Man, she has got you wrapped all the way around that cute little finger of hers.
Maybe I like it. Sure.
Okay, you know what? Maybe you're right. Maybe she does have, like, this superpower over me, but you know what? Maybe I like it.
Oh, likes it. Check. Totally not in denial. Check.
Okay. Wow, the fumes of jealousy are just stifling over here.
Excuse me?
I'm just saying, I guess some girls don't have what it takes to hang with the big dog.
You're a real charmer, you know that?
Encouraging.
Look, I'm just saying, I don't know why you didn't make a move on Ryan. You should have seized the moment.
Well, can't seize the moment that never happened.
Yeah, well, you can't wait for it to come to you. You gotta make the moment happen yourself.
Oh, right. Chase the moment around all summer like a dog with two dicks until it dumps you on the last day of camp.
Okay. Not gonna miss you, Caitlin. Okay, so are we sure that this old rust bucket's roadworthy?
We'll take a look. It better be. One more night in the great outdoors might actually kill me.
Hey, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Well, I haven't killed you yet. And you're still pretty pathetic.
Hey, shut up. Okay, so total hypothetical, but if I was like a huge asshole and I wanted to break down the van so we'd have to spend another night here, what exactly would I need to do?
Well, you'd probably break the fuel line or, I don't know, rip out the rotor arm. And yes, that would make you a total asshole.
Okay, and what does a rotor arm look like again?
It's like an arm that's all rotary. You know, it's under the little black dome with the leads poking out. Jake, you do realize that even if we somehow did get stuck out here, one more night with Emma wouldn't make a difference. Trust me, chick's made up her mind.
Yeah. Sure. Guess we'll just have to find out.
Break the fuel line or steal the rotary arm. I feel like breaking the fuel line would... The difference between break and steal is going to be huge. Like, I think breaking is going to be worse for everyone. So I'm going to do that. Because I'm here for the chaos.
Oh, this looks important.
I hate it.
I'll hook you right back up tomorrow.
Oh, I hate it.
Pinky promise.
Path chosen. I freaking hate that. Oh my lord.
Up here, my dudes.
Up here, my dudes.
Hey, Jacob.
What? No, dude. Please.
Belong.
Oh, dick.
Jerk.
Boom. Oh, there it is.
Oh, man, good sight.
Please never dance again. Please stop dancing.
I wish I had some singles.
You
surrounded by freaks. Oh, thank God. I'm gonna get the whole no technology thing, but take me back, world.
And you would have thought Mr. H could have, like, charged up our phones, like, a little bit.
Nothing's ever your fault, is it?
You know, you should really just save it for emergencies only. Unless, of course, is being dumped an emergency?
Oh, Ben.
My gosh. Could everyone go away? Leave me alone about that?
Okay, well, at least I had a relationship this summer.
Ooh, damn. Oof. Now we burned. Yeah, well, maybe not everyone is looking for a hook.
Okay, okay, let's all put our little dicks away and get this show on the road, huh?
Where's everybody else?
Why would I know that?
Sometimes you know stuff I don't.
Look, I don't even know how to respond to that.
You say, Nick, you're way smarter than me, and you're a super hot stud who gets any chick he wants.
Okay, yeah, keep dreaming, Junior.
I love the hair.
Hey there, party bear.
Status report?
We are officially empty nesters. High five up top.
What would have happened? Would she have just hit me in the face?
Let's go collect our bags and away from this mosquito infested backwoods dump.
Doors locked, bags inside.
Fuck me.
Yep.
Well, it's obvious what we have to do here.
Find someone with a key?
Shape our destiny. Then by shape our destiny, I mean shape our way through this crappy lock and grab our bags.
Just leave bags. Also, what is floating across my screen? What was that? Please tell me you saw that. Leave bags. Whatever.
Are you serious? That's called breaking and entering.
No, that's called retrieving our lawfully owned possessions.
Why don't we just find Mr. Hackett and have him open it back up?
Abby, come on. Our stuff is like 3 feet away.
Sorry. No. As soon as we get back to the lodge, we'll find Mr. Hackett and have him help us get our bags.
Fine.
Oh, God.
Okay, well, fine. I'm just gonna do a quick sweep then to make sure we didn't forget anything.
Knock yourself out.
Emma thinks you're overreacting. Okay, whatever. Okay, and with that, we're out of time. So, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you return to my channel sometime soon for other videos and other streams I'm going to be doing. And until next time, peace out. It's your Kagebushi, signing off. Bye now.